interesting fine old violin labeled Gaume à Paris. Presumably French origin, but we would estimate its age around 1930s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back and a wider grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new strings, a new bridge, an older ebony chinrest, and ebony tailpiece.